messes with the Morts. Emperor is truly the worst. Hey, you done picking on the little guys? Dimensionator. Your friends are safe. For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best!
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker peak.
Disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I've watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your ally.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
Lot of talk for a hologram. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
Troopers will assist in your compliance.
that seeker fleet.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. Free the seeker fleet and the fight will start going our way. It will.
What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argilis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
lunch there, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please.
Nice work. Want to blow that up?
I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again! The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
Ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it. Nice mod, huh?
Busy with our pesky sinker peas.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Shields? Ugh, just couldn't be easy.
them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
Where are the bombs Mort mentioned? Let's grab one. Hold up against one of these.
We're getting crazy tonight!
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Oh, not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's Tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess you can listen in to the Emperor.
Let's meet at Xerkes. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Yeah, Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious. Sit tight.
You break it, you buy it!
Back to what I was saying.
Look at...
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside, see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Doesn't look that impossible. Except the exit.
gets inside.
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Better be disturbed.
We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Hello there! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship! Progress report!
Greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
Flagship tour. You don't need a ticket, right?
Please help!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing you...
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! The Emperor will hear of this!
Wait! Huh?
it's you. I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting up! Ship!
Nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Down into the catacombs. Whoa, is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebeast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo! Right!
As quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolts. We'll meet you down there.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time, like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map.
Did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on,
Kit! Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
Oh! Azor Doom. In a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.
4 hours ago.